Kettlebell side abs. Block your hips, do not move them from left to right. Engage your core, keep your shoulders up, and do not drop your shoulders. You must stay straight all the way.